I can't just smoke some regular weed and write, cause regular weed don't fucking, it don't really do nothing for your thoughts and shit. But when I smoke some headbanger boogie, some of that fucking Hawaiian shit and all that other good shit, I'll be writing super crazy ill bombs, writing bombs, super crazy ill.